I'm dead. Run and grab the part. Run and grab the part. Run and grab the fucking part.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I'm just gonna run around this way. Avoid that town completely. Damn, and I ran out of ammo too. That is kinda disappointing, I ain't even gonna lie. I wanted to see if I could get through without honestly getting detected at all, but oh well. What can you do? Nice. Nice. Oh shit. Good deal, McManus.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Boys, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Alright, you guys, and we are back again with more Battlefield 1. I hope you guys are enjoying this series as much as I am enjoying playing it. It has been fun. It's been a nice little challenge. I really have enjoyed it. Right now, you guys, in case you guys are actually going for The Codex, which one is it? Before clearing the village, yeah. Literally, you guys. It's for the Burlon Woods, I should say, one. That Codex. What you want to do is you want to just basically stick to the farthest outside point here of this map, right about where I am. Just so you guys don't have to deal with any damage or anything like that. I'm actually going to give you guys a quick little codex guide for this map here. Just because it does, it is nice to give a little bit of tips while I'm playing through some games here. You know what I'm saying, guys? But we're moving right along. This does take a while, though, but hey, at least we're not going to get shot at. It's going to make my life just a little bit easier. I'm just trying to stay to the as far out as I possibly can. In case you guys can't see, there's the village still right there.
Edwards, whatever happens, make sure you get the lads to the rendezvous.
Save your strength, sir. I'll get us to the rendezvous.
I feel like the officer, I can't think of what his actual name is, though, but I feel like he's kind of just like, you know what, I'm gonna die, so fuck it, I'm gonna die. I also don't even know if this will work on hard or not, but we're definitely gonna find out, you guys. I know it definitely works on easy, that's for sure. Just about all these methods here work on easy. A lot easier than they do on hard difficulty. We just gotta cross down through some water here.
Tanks do not float.
Huh, really, no shit. Fuck me. What I thought was that.
Train track. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
What in the actual fuck is shooting at me? The little tank still shooting at me? Just hit me. Yep, I saw it. I saw it. You know what happened? A dad. That's all I gotta do, man, is make it through this shit. That's it.
This is a staging area.
They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right, then. Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Oh my God, that missed. I'm not stepping outside of the freaking tank this time around. I just can't do it. I mean, I would if I really had the guts to, but I just don't. That works. I hear them all talking. Let's keep moving.